In the shadow of the Shard is this extraordinary place, Crossbones Graveyard. This is a site that was abandoned in 1853 and lay undiscovered until the Jubilee Line was built. A fund has been launched to save this site from becoming another massive building project. £100,000 has been promised by Southwark Council. The site will become a memorial garden for all those paupers and prostitutes who are buried on this site. The sign says, "The outcast dead."